confused. Came to tell my story to all these young and eager minds. Look in their unspoiled faces and their curious bright eyes. Stories of corruption, crime, and killing, yes, it's true. Greed and fixed elections, guns and drugs and whores and booze. It's been a while since I put on a suit of my own clothes, and even longer since I cast my shadow on a church house door. They say every sin is deadly, but I believe they may be wrong. I'm guilty of all seven, I don't feel too bad at all. And I used to have a wad of $100 bills in the back pocket of my suit. I had a 45 underneath my coat and another one in my boot. I drove a big old Cadillac, bought a new one anytime I please. And I put more lawmen in the ground than Alabama put cotton seed. Spent a few years on vacation, sanctioned by the state of Michigan. But see, a man like me don't do no time, too hard to come back from. The meanest of the mean you see, you lock away and toss the key. They're just loudmouth punks to me, have scraped meter off my shoe. Somewhere I ain't saying there's a hole that holds a jug. Last one that I dug myself, and I must admit it was sad to lay him in it, but I did the best I could. But once his honor grows, the conscience of folks out there just ain't no good. And there's a pretty girl out there, said, "Daddy, you stay cool tonight. All I need from you is to come home and be here by my side. Say what you gotta say and shut their Bibles in their mouths. If they was to tie a noose, they'd have to lay their Bibles down." Save no souls, and even if I could, I could never save enough to put back half the ones I took. So if they rest in torment, you can't say it's cause of me. They'd long been bought and paid for like that fool's in Tennessee. And I used to have a wad of $100 bills in the back pocket of my suit. I had a 45 underneath my coat and another one in my boot. Drove a big old Cadillac, bought a new one anytime I please. And I put more lawmen in the ground than Alabama put cotton seed. And there's a pretty girl out there, said, "Daddy, you stay cool tonight. All I need from you is to come home and be here by my side. Say what you gotta say to shut their Bibles and their mouths. If they was to tie a noose, they'd have to lay their Bibles down."
Woo!